The Girard School Board has officially named longtime assistant football coach Bill McNally as the school's interim head football coach. The school will continue to search for a permanent replacement for departed coach Mike Zona, and the Jackets plan to name a new head coach on July 23rd.